wonderful and crazy people. How the heck are you? Dana Morales, a Marine. It served in the Marines. I think if you are a Marine, you probably served in the Marines. That makes sense. Yes, it does. Ow! Man, this lady was denied a tip from a customer. Let me tell you why. Not that the order was wrong. Not that the food was disgusting. Here's what... She's gay. Oh, my God. Yeah? And a customer writes on the receipt something like, well, I can't tip you because I don't agree with your lifestyle. Oh, God. Are you kidding me? This comes from... It's a Marine. You don't mess with Marines. Number one, Marines are badasses. This woman has done more for this country than anybody... Can you imagine this customer at home probably sipping on her latte with her 1.5 kids, white picket fence, and a stupid dog that's done nothing for America? So, well, you're a Marine, fine, love you. Oh, you're gay, sorry, you get no tip. What a bitch. Unfreaking believable. This is, what, is this like the 1950s again? Oh, Miss Morales, thank you for your service. You know what? This is what kills me about religion. Somebody famous said this, and I don't know what. I like the next time. Don't let that person upset you, please, Miss Dana. Don't let that. Just respond with this comment, and I can't remember who said it, but it's. I like your Christ. It's the Christians I have a problem with. Unbelievable.